Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Homefront playthrough, man. I know it's been about a week, but y'all know we were trying to grind through Mirror's Edge, the first Mirror's Edge, so we could get ready for this Mirror's Edge catalyst and a few other things. Let's see when the last video came out. The last Homefront video, which is video number 14, was out, let's see, while it loads. I mean, we got time while it loads, right? June 1st. So it's been about, what, a little bit over a week since we did the last one. But it's cool, though. We're gonna finish it up, man. We're going to keep on going. We're going to power through. And, you know, this seems to be the most popular series right now anyway. So, hey, it is what it is. But hopefully, I guess there's too much more to go other than loading screens and stuff like that. We're going to push on through, and we're going to get it done, man. Push on through to the other side, I said. Push on through to the other side, yeah. And like I said, game is not the greatest, but I got to finish what I started. Phone just keeps ringing for no reason, man. Man, we in here a fucking minute and a half of loading screen time, dog. What the actual fuck? Like, y'all see why it's so difficult for me to want to play, but I got to play through it, man. I got to. We must persevere. We must move forward, and we must win the day. Why are we still loading? And it's still loading. 2.5 minutes in, we still loading. It's insane. You try to play these games and try to be in a good mood and try to, you know, do everything, and then this shit just kills the mood. I mean, there's literally 3 minutes of fucking loading time. Whatever.
Come on, Brady. We gotta get... Reports are coming in from all across the city. This is a full-scale assault.
Form into teams and get out there. Bring our
people
home.
Go back now, though. And we do all that for what, ladies and gentlemen? Another loading screen. So while the screens are loading, let me tell you guys a quick story. There was a guy that would die if he didn't get 100 likes. Winkity wink. What I'm saying. Hey, it was a guy that wouldn't die if he didn't get 100 likes, man. And, you know. It is what it is, man. That's the whole story. And, they decided that they would kill him with loading time. We've been four minutes. We haven't played the game at all. 4 minutes in, and we haven't played the game at all. What more can I say? It's a fantastic game. 4 fucking minutes into this playthrough, and we have not played the game at all. Four and a half minutes of loading time. Whatever, man.
Oh, God, it's carnage.
4 minutes and 44 seconds.
How can I get everyone out? You gotta help them.
Of course I gotta help them, man. Let's go.
Shit, Brady, we're getting slaughtered out here.
This is Parrish. Anyone in Lombard? Brady's in the zone.
God forbid. God forbid if I die. In the damn location, man.
All cells, this is Parrish. I need updates. Tell me what the hell is going on and where are you?
Oh my god. And that was a useless 3 seconds of loading time.
Come in. It's Lorna. We're surrounded. Can anyone? They're all the fuck over us.
Of course they are. Nobody told you to go by yourself. They all over. This one of them? Do I get to drift from my walk? I get the drift from
Brady,
my walk.
Thank God! The Norks have all our exits covered! We need to fight our way out!
We're gonna fight our way out. First thing I gotta do is get the snitch out of the air. Thank you. Oh, one of those guys? Okay. Move! You know what? I'm just gonna rocket his ass, man. I'm tired of people trying to intimidate me, and I really don't have time to play this part over. You know what I'm saying? Like we just don't have that type of time. Really, I don't have time to for another load of the screen for no damn reason. I get the drip from my walk, man. You know what I'm saying? I get the drift from my walk. Boom! Bitch! That's what y'all did to her. That's what y'all did to Heather. That's what you... And it freezes
yet again. Thanks for the assist, Brady. No, I don't think we would have made it if you hadn't shown up.
Of course she wouldn't have. I'm the fucking... Of course she wouldn't have. I'm the fucking game's protagonist. I'm on the way. Let me get my bike, which is conveniently been placed here.
All teams, we're facing a major shitstorm here. If you can't take the
hole,
get the hell out and lie low. We need to ride this out.
I've got no casualties that I can count over here. Can anybody help?
We're spread too thin, Doc. I'm sorry. Dana, we're getting fucked, Al. Losing cells left, right, and center. What's your status?
It's the same here. We can't use hit and run. They seem to know every route. We're being wiped out.
You might be.
Also,
oh, shit! Yo, how did I get bodied? Yo, what was that? I didn't even get it. More loading screen time, ladies and gents. I get a drift from my walk, though, so it's all good. I get the drift from my walk. When you hear these dumbass songs, man, it just gets stuck in your head, man. It's crazy. Mirror's Edge is also coming up today, and what we're going to do is Mirror's Edge will be, do y'all want, okay, this is what I think I'm going to do. I'm going to do Homefront every day and alternate Mirror's Edge and Blues and Bullets, and then I'll,
thanks for the assist, Brady. I don't think we would have made it if you hadn't shown up. I'll get our wounded back safe.
Of course
safe.
You would have. Again, I'm the game's protagonist.
The KPA are assaulting our position. We're outnumbered. We need support. Please.
Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the dumbass loading time that y'all had to go through. That you must inevitably endure. Why are you here? That's one of those guys. Okay. I do get the drift from my walk, though. Yep. What you call getting the drift from your walk? Bitch!
You can't take them on, then get the hell out and lie low. We need to ride this out.
In the damn world, we can't take them on.
I've got no casualties that I can count over here.
Body!
Can anybody help?
Hey, that blunderbuss ain't no joke. I think I am going to switch to my arm. Fuck! That's that dude. Man, I was out of here too, man. That's the part that's pissing me off. I was out of here. And then they put you back in a worse spot than you were in for the dumbass checkpoint. Like, it's, I don't know. It was so well thought out that I don't know why I'm even questioning what's going on. Yeah, that's all I can really say. So well thought out.
We're getting fucking Elfrid, losing south, left, right, and center.
Did I do better? Hell no. Damn sure couldn't do no worse. Of course they do. We've got them all, dumbass.
All salators, the North seem to be focusing on North Philly right now. We need to open evac lines to safer areas.
Didn't we establish that dude was a traitor?
The Norks are rounding up the resistance sympathizers, shooting people in the streets. It's chaos. We gotta do something.
We gotta do something. I am in here.
Tell people to hide out. Try and spread the word. Tell people to get out of their homes and hold up.
No, man. Tell people to get the drip from their walk, man. They'll be all right. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to. I'm gonna need some, let me make a couple bombs. Make me some NASA wands, some bombs real quick. Let's see what we can do. All right. Yeah! Looking at out here, man. Okay, I didn't see that truck. Boom! Well, that truck's still up, man. Even after that, y'all gotta stop this. I'm like, that truck is still up even after all this shit that I just did to it. He's down. He's not down. He's still up. He's still up. And we freeze. Stop.
Thank you.
Think about it.
We were done for until you showed.
I can see
why Parrish trusts you so much. See you back at the subway.
Well, being the game's being the game's protagonist has its, you know, perks. We'll call them. All right, where's my bike? And I ain't talking about my back. Being from Florida, I ain't talking about my back. Like them Florida boys. All right, let's ride. I need my bike. Let me get my bike back. Like my little cousin, Mike. Why people always name people, you know, two names that's the same name? You know what I'm saying? Like Mike, John. JJ, you know, stuff like that. Oh, I got the bike from my all. I got the bike from my all. Let's ride. Wait. I was on the bike. What just happened? Freaky Flamingo. Let's go. Man, shut the hell up. So bitch ass.
I know, but we can't just disengage. They're hunting us down. Just do what you can.
Alright, man. I can't do it.
Help us! They found our station! We're surrounded! Shit! They're coming in!
It's only 100 meters, man. You should be able to go 130 meters in no time. Cause I mean, you do got to drift from your arm. I know. Let me throw a pipe bomb. All right, cause I got the bomb from my wall. Heal me! Man, can we just load this thing and make that dude disappear. Thank you. Oh, shit! Your body. Woo! That blunderbuss ain't no bullshit! Of course, the game freeze.
Thanks for the help, Brady. I've never seen the KPA out in such numbers.
I know, right?
I hope our people can get to safety in time.
I hope they can, too.
Help us. They found our safe house.
They found our position.
We have to die. Yeah. They found a safe house. They found the position. But we got a secret weapon, baby. We got the drip from our wall. Y'all could do the same thing and get the drip from your walk, we'll be good.
Goliath! Over here! Need help!
Hold up.
Parrish! Anyone within Goliath holding us down!
Oh, shit!
God's sake, we need...
Hey, bitch. Ah! Why you doing all of that? All of that for no reason. All right. Oh, my God. Saving people just so they can get back in trouble, ladies and gentlemen, is fantastic. Like NBA action. It's fantastic. And I mean, I do get the drift from my heart. So. Yay, they already got me inside. Cool. Let's.
You can't hold them up. Everyone get back to the subway.
There's too many.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Back to the subway, quick.
You better get that drip from your walk, like me. So I guess I had actually cleared the little area or whatever, but then now it's like, but so that might have been because I died at the same time I was clearing the area. It was just too much for the game. But normally you just die, but this game,
off.
The game freezes.
They weren't even off.
Just get out of here. There's nothing you can do. There's too many. We gotta pull back. We got caught up, but we're on our way.
Man, shut the hell up.
Get everyone back to the subway. Fall back.
They just keep coming.
Of course, they just keep coming. They have more of them than we have. What the hell? Okay, I'm trying to get back to the subway, but does not appear to be a way for me to get back to said subway. So. Like, that's how we get back to the subway. I'm here. So the waypoint is off. And man. How the fuck is the waypoint off? It told me to go there. That's where I was. Maybe I gotta go downstairs or something, dog. I don't know. Somebody asked why I was playing this garbage. I'm playing this garbage because I must see it through. I bought the game, I gotta play through it, man. I got to. I have to. I wish I had a red box. That's what I'm gonna start doing from here on, is red boxing these joints like this, because this is too much. How do I get to the subway, dog? And I'm out. Okay, where's the subway? They're telling me to get back to that. Okay. Let me look at this. If I can figure out. Okay. That's the subway. So I set a waypoint, but how do I get there? I need the drip from my walk. I mean, I got all the drip I can get from my walk. So what am I going to do? Yay, this is it. Okay, where do I go from here? Oh my God. No other waypoint, no real way of telling me how to get there. So I'm just going to have to figure this out, right? I'm just going to have to figure this out. Okay, what did I just get hit by? Oh, man, the airstrike. Okay. I'm trying to get the drift from my walk, man, but they ain't let me do it. Man, I got to go out here to get to the subway, man. Look at that. You see how we got all of the, you see how all of the music is still hype and real intense and all that? Dog, we cleared out the area. We killed them all. Everybody's dead. We destroyed everything. Why is it still so tense? Because I can't get to somewhere because they're not giving me the right waypoint? We will continue to play this. And we will finish it just because I bought this bullshit. So, I mean, it is what it is, man. Got plenty of 2K videos for y'all and stuff like that. But I don't know where I'm supposed to be going when the game itself doesn't tell me where I'm supposed to be going. So, I mean, I don't know how I'm supposed to get to that to said subway. I mean, this is regular trains, but regular trains don't run on the ground. And this is where it's telling me to go. So let's look again. Let's check out the mission log. Retreat to the subway. Mission tracked. View on the map. That's where I should be going. I'm going to click on that, and then I'm going to go there. And I can't get there. Now, sometimes I think, you know, I'm self-admittedly not very good at games. So we're just going to put that out there. Self-admitted, I'm not very good at video games. But you got to admit that this is kind of whack, where I can't figure out where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Because the waypoint is there. And there's no way for me to get to the waypoint. We have killed the entire threat that was here. There is no more threat. Oh, now I'm outside the mission area. Okay, what the fuck ever, game? Where am I supposed to go? Why don't you tell me that? Is there somewhere I'm supposed to go to trigger something? Because we've done everything that we can. And it says this is where I'm supposed to be going. But no way to get there. Let's figure it out together. My little chickadees. I don't even know what they're shooting at because there ain't nothing over there for them to shoot at. Isn't there like a hideout or something over here or something? I don't know. Look, the streets look pretty safe to me. I mean, it look hella safe. I just don't know where to go. It's pretty simple, actually. I've got no fucking clue where to go. Where am I supposed to go? I can't go anywhere because I'm stuck inside of this city block, right? Maybe I need to get up and go over here, man. But if I do that, and I go outside the mission area, and I'm about to die. So where the fuck do I go? Where do I go? Like, really? We've done everything we're supposed to do. We're supposed to go down here, I guess. Now, let me show you. Because I was up here. Now, I'm here, right? It's not showing me that is down. You know what? Oh, my God. They normally have miniature... They normally have miniature waypoints that say, okay, go here, then go here. Maybe I'm just bad. I'm gonna go with that. I'm just bad. But it is what it is. Oh my God. Let's see what they tell us and then we'll be good. Cause I do get the drip from my heart.
Brady, we've been smashed in every district. Hundreds are dead.
Parrish and the others are in the war room. There's no plan that can save us now.
Let's go hear what they got to say.
Resistance is over. The KPA won.
This is a bad dream, right?
Let's see what they got to say then. We'll do.
There's no one left to fight. We're through.
Damn. Look like the chick from Firefly. Take my heart, take my hand, take me where I cannot stand. Burn the land and boil the sea. You can't take the sky from me. You can't take the sky from me in this motherfucker. Okay, again, I guess this fought bad waypoint or something. I don't know, though. How am I supposed to get over there? Might be a bad waypoint, may not be, who knows. I'm just bad at the game. Here we go. Which I was there before, but you know, it is what it is.
Hey Brady, you still with us, huh? Fuck knows how, the Norks have grinded us into dust.
I need food. I need sleep.
We're almost done for. Doc, how many wounds we got? Doc? Hey Doc?
Huh?
How many wounded?
More than we can help. Much more. We're giving methanol for the pain. It's all we got. Most of them won't make it. I better get back. They need me.
Doc, Sam. Why don't you sit a while, huh? You've done enough already. It won't make no difference now. Revolution's over. We can't beat them. There's not enough of us left.
Maybe that door is closed. You took them on with violence and you lost. But I always said there was another way. A non-violent way. I have a dream.
Dream on.
Shut the hell up.
You spent so long fighting for the people, you've forgotten to listen to them. I hear them, though. They haven't given up. They haven't lost hope.
We got nothing, Doc. We got nothing left to offer them.
Get on your feet. We haven't lost. Simpson and the Norks bet us over, but we're not dead, so we're not finished. We have to hit back.
Girl, just stop.
I'll never stop. I can't stop. The Norks will find that out, and so will fucking Simpson.
Hey, listen, maybe we should lay low for a while, huh? We'll make them think we're wiped out. It'll take some time. We'll build ourselves up again.
If we wait, we're finished. We have to do something spectacular right now.
Like what?
Put the mayor on TV. Do to him what they did to Walker.
Yeah, that sounds good, you know. Humiliate that bastard Simpson on TV.
How the fuck we gonna do it, though?
People would know we're still in the game, then. We'd get a ton of new recruits. But how are we gonna pull it off? Who apart from us is crazy enough to attack City Hall?
It ain't me, motherfucker!
Crazy's dying for a crack at the Norks. I got a few contacts there.
You're gonna make the same mistakes all over again. Will you never learn?
Hey, Crawford was always saying we should learn from the past, and he ended up joining the Norks. If fighting them's a mistake, I'm gonna keep making it. Because it's all I know how to fucking do.
I knew I could stiffen you up again. Simpson won't see us come until it's too fucking late.
Come on, Dana. It's time for the Hail Mary.
You two handle the restricted zone. I need to rally the survivors. This is not over.
Ethan, if we're going to recruit a team to attack City Hall, we need to find a way into the restricted zone. It's maximum security, but I heard some of the prisoners broke out of there recently and we're heading through Old Town. If you can find out how they escaped, could be we can get in the same way they got out. You head to Old Town, I'll secure the weapons to arm our new recruits.
This way to Old Town, Brady.
Man, fuck Old Town. Them niggas can't play no ball, man, for real. But, anyway, man, we're going to leave it right there. I guess like we'll grind through this one. We'll do this one. We'll do this every day, and then we'll oscillate with Blues and Bullets and Mirror's Edge. But if y'all want Mirror's Edge every day, y'all let me know. But anyway, I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.